Maris here, yay! Right, recently I got into Super 8 film, which is this, the old film from back in 70s. Well, I've got hold of the video camera and I thought, well, how am I going to watch the footage back without a projector? So I went out and bought a projector. Well, I bought a projector on eBay, and it came with two rolls of film. And I've been having major problems trying to feed the film into the projector and get it to obviously project it. Then I realised there's two kinds of format for 8mm film. There's Super 8 and Standard 8. They're always slightly different. Well, I had it on Super 8 because that's the Super 8 projector. The film that came with it, these two films, are 8. So, I had to change a setting. Obvious mistake, but when you've never done this before, easily made. So, let's fire it up and show you what it does. Apart from the obvious. Right, let's fire her up. I'm going to now dim the lights.
Well, I hope you enjoyed that little film.
I know I did. Now to rewind.
Welcome to the asylum!